Good afternoon. My name's Eileen. I'm part of the community centre, Sorrento Community Centre. I run a dance class on a Thursday at the Sorrento Portsy RSL due to the restrictions at the moment. My dance class consists of chair exercises, might be a basketball, might be dumbbells, bending, stretching, and basically just movement around the floor. We hold these classes once a week, and if people are interested, I'm willing to open up another class. I'll show you a few things what I do, okay? Right. While we're listening to the music, we're stretching our arms, okay? We're enjoying the music. We're standing up. We're sitting down. We're moving our legs, and we're moving both of them, okay? We're standing up. We're sitting down, and we're standing up. And then we just go with just general steps of dance and movement. There's 10 in the class, and they're all different levels of dancing. So don't ever feel intimidated by anything, because it's only fun, okay? I hope you all come along and participate, because it's really terrific to get to know everyone again, okay? Oh.